There is no other way to put this. Here in Greece, a financial calamity has just arrived. Greece has defaulted on a $1.7 billion payment to the International Monetary Fund if that payment has not been made. We believe it hasn't been made. There's no indication that it has. And at this late hour, there's a deafening quiet in the front of Greece's Parliament building. Good evening. I'm Richard Quest, live tonight in Athens, where we're covering what is an extraordinary event. It is 1 o'clock in the morning in the Greek capital. Significantly, it is midnight in Brussels, and it is 6 p.m. in Washington, D.C. So two major events have just taken place. In Washington, a payment wasn't made to the IMF. That was more than a $6 billion. It's the largest ever failure of a developed country to pay money it owes to the International Monetary Fund. Greece's final request on Tuesday for an extension was brushed off by the European financial officials. Added to that, the European bailout programme, it's midnight in Brussels, that programme has just expired. And it all might lead to Greece leaving the Eurozone and, in the worst-case scenario, perhaps even the European Union. It's not hyperbole. It's not overstating the situation. Just about everybody you speak to agrees that we are now in totally uncharted waters for Greece, for the Eurozone, and for the international economy.